So listen, we all signed up to this clause, you out. You gonna fight that guy?
Yeah, he next fool on the plate.
Next one on the plate? So listen, your big brother Floyd Mayweather says he's coming back in 2020. We know he's taking two fights. Anyone specific you want to see him fight?
No, not really.
All right. You fight on the Floyd. All right. You fought on the Floyd's Connor undercard. Would you fight on the Floyd's undercard for the next one?
Yeah, for sure.
We going to see a Ryan Garcia and Gervonta fight, man?
Yeah, hell yeah.
When?
I've been here in and out all day. Yeah. Thank you.
So there you have it.
Hello, what's up, Calvin?
Hey, what's up, man? What's
hey,
up?
Hey, what's
look
up, Kenny?
You. Look at this guy. You really showtime extreme.
What's up? What's up, Adrian? How you feeling? Good to see you.
I feel good.
Yeah? Did you see Wilder's knockout?
Yeah, I seen it.
What did you think? Do you see Wilder's knockout, Tank? Reminded me of you.
I want to see this knockout on 28. That's the one I want.
28. Gamboa's going to sleep.
Yeah.
Punishment.
20,000 people. That's what I want to see.
Punishment. I want to see Kenny endure punishment.
What's up, man? Do you have any idea what Floyd's talking about, man?
No.
Do you have any idea what Floyd's talking about?
What is it?
It's in the blaze of fire.
So there you have it. Another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.